Now I am showing the second slide, part B of unit 1, characteristics and evaluation of computers. The topic is EDSEC, electronic delay storage automatic calculator. It weighed approximately 6000 kilograms and occupied an area of 20 square meters. It was first electronic computer used to store program. The weight of the EDSEC was approximately 6000 kilograms and the EDSEC occupied an area of 20 square meter. And EDSEC was the first electronic computer used to store programs. Now I am showing you its picture. This is the picture of the EDSEC. Here you can see. Now I will explain you in Urdu also. EDSEC जो था electronic delay storage automatic calculator था, इसका weight जो था 6000 kilogram था और ये 20 square meter का area जो occupy करता था। ये पहला electronic computer था computer programs को store करने के लिए। Now I am going to the next topic. EDVAC is electronic discrete variable automatic computer. It was one of the earliest electronic computer and unlike its predecessor of NEA, it was designed to store program in computer. It weighed approximately 8000 kilograms. It covered the area of 45.5 square meter. EDVAC electronic discrete variable automatic computer was one of the earliest computer, electronic computer, and it was a predecessor of ENIAC, electronic numerical integrator and calculator. It was specially designed to store computer programs, and the weight of the EDVAC was approximately 8000 kilograms. And EDVAC covered the area of 45.5 square meter. Now I am showing you its picture. Here this is the picture of EDVAC. You can see over here. Electronic discrete variable automatic computer. Now I am explaining you in Urdu also. ये के फर्स्ट अर्लीस्ट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कंप्यूटर था, ये प्रीडेसेसर था ENIAC का, और इसको डिज़ाइन किया था स्पेशली कंप्यूटर प्रोग्राम्स को स्टोर करने के लिए। इसका वेट जो था अप्रोक्सीमेटली 8000 किलोग्राम्स था और इसका ये जो एरिया जो कवर करता था, ऑक्यूपाई करता था, ये 45.5 स्क्वायर मीटर का एरिया ऑक्यूपाई करता था।